the drums back here is a gentleman who played the festival 2 years ago with Tommy Gwaltney, and they did a Jimmy Noon series of sets on Friday night, and he has a long period of experience in the jazz business. I'd like to welcome to the 1988 23rd Manassas Jazz Festival, Mr. Dick Proctor on drums. And appearing at his first jazz festival, he was, the last time I saw him before this afternoon, we had just been at sea for a week down in the Caribbean playing music for a whole lot of assorted drunks and things like that. And we had a good time. Larry was there too. He's a fine bass player, and he's the only cat I know who is damn near as tall as his instrument. Dave Jernigan on the bass fiddle. And anybody who has been here before, and most of you have, certainly know the guy who is playing the piano, because he has been here for the last several, to put it gently, years, Dr. Larry Eanet on piano. And the leader of our quartet, who needs no real introduction, perhaps the finest clarinet player in the world, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kenny Davern. Thank you.
And talk to you later. Lazy river.
Thank you. Shall I speak?
I shall speak. Speak? Speak. No, just as well. You can all hear me without a microphone anyway, right?
Right.
Hello and all. I'm for that. No mics, right? You know, like to hear them either. I don't either. This is much more informal. It's nicer this way. And when you're with friends, you know, it makes it a little nicer. And you're all here because you want to be here. And because of that, maybe we should just call this patrons, sponsors, and fans a night of requests. How's that? Does that, that's capital? Das Kapital, Karl Marx? Yes, I remember.
I don't know. What key is
das
it in?
Das Kapital, yes.
What key is that in?
That's a good book, Das Kapital, yes. What would you like to hear? Yeah, that's a song. See, now, Traveling is a great song, but not everybody knows it.
We do.
What's that? Anything else?
Moonglow.
Moonglow, all right. And we can play that after the next fast song.
Can you play the
Mooch? The Mooch? Possible. Possible. There'll never be another you? All right. How about, let's play that one. There'll never be another you.
All right.
You got the first one? Do, thank you. You know, I'm finding it. All right. That's, yes, I'll play that. I like that song. I love that. This one that you requested, I have a bit of trepidation about playing it because of the fact it sounds a lot like London fog, you know, foggy day in London. I have an overcoat that says London fog, so that's how I remember it. But you see, I didn't remember it after all. But the thing is, it doesn't make much difference. I will work out an ending one of these days for that tune because I don't know how to end it. You know, Spiegel, you get in those situations sometimes. That's Spiegel Wilcox right down here. Yeah. Hey, Spiegel. Are you really smiling or is that gas? What do you want?
I want to tell him.
You want to tell him something? All right.
It's hard to navigate those steps.
For some of us.
I don't need the damn mic either. I forgot to announce earlier, in case any of you people are trying to kill yourself smoking cigarettes, you can't do it in here. You got to go up there and do it. So, now you know.
It's a very apropos time to present this. You see, I've been smoking these. I've been smoking these for about 40 some odd years, and I can attest to their mildness. And I think that anybody who smokes these for 40 years and as long as it's still clear deserves a medal from this company.
If Condon were alive, he would say he'd get R.J. Reynolds to sue me immediately.
No, somebody sent me a T-shirt I made of thing for a Camel cigarette. They said, lousy bastard, sent me a lousy T-shirt. A couple of $1 million would have helped. We had a request for Summertime, and we'll do it post-haste, forthwith, and all that.
Thank you.
Accept the applause for Dick and Dave and Larry, because I feel as you do that it's not every day you can walk up on a bandstand. Don't turn on the mics. Don't turn them up on me. It's not every day you can walk up on a bandstand and really literally shake hands with two out of three guys that you've not played with before and make music. I mean, and I think these guys really are splendid musicians. What happened, Johnson? What time you want us to go to? I mean,
one more.
Oh, all right. Jeez, I wish I had just.
Benny, old Peter.
Old Peter.
Yeah.
What's that? Pardon?
Family Trouble and Dreams.
That's a good one. Yeah. Old Peter is not difficult. It needs to be played through once or twice, the same as Traveling. You know, we lost one piano player and one drummer playing those tunes already, so rather not try it. It's true.
You're called something, man.
They think they're in the power. This way, it keeps them thinking. So some people are there, like, they're not playing.
Do that?
No, it's C. Rapid tone? Is this what I was doing that?
I don't know.
I don't know if I miss it or I don't miss it. Because I've been thinking.
You missed it.
Why did you shame me?
I forgot one word.
I know you're
talking.
Shaving
it. I just forgot.
But you're like my uncle. My uncle had a last name.
Thomas, hey. By Fred Thomas Orenberger.
Thank you.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Dick Proctor at the drums. Dave Jernigan at the string bass. Larry Eanet, piano. Kenny Davern,